Tottenham Hotspur Stadium, London, United Kingdom.
The Tottenham Hotspur Stadium is a major 62,000-seat stadium set into a compact urban site in London. Its placement within North Tottenham is a catalyst for renewal and regeneration of the area. The stadium is a huge insertion into the existing Victorian context, and the architecture is notable for its outward tranquility. However, once inside the facility, it is clear that this is a highly animated and energy-charged realm for spectators at all price points. The ball is an extremely well-designed space with a close and intimate relationship with the field. The structure that supports the roof is sophisticated in its design and innovative in its engineering. The jury was impressed by the commitment to the spectator experience. This is designed with an understanding of persons with disability. There are a significant number of elevated wheelchair positions, a radio-based assistive hearing system, and a sensory suite for fans on the autistic spectrum. Unique socializing features that add an additional layer of fan enjoyment include Europe's longest bar at 65 meters and the world's first microbrewery within a football stadium. The Tottenham Hotspur Stadium is not only an exceptional facility for watching sports and other events, but also a hugely successful regional entertainment destination. For the overall experience provided by the stadium, the jury is pleased to award the project both an IOC IAKS gold medal and an IPC IAKS distinction.